One thing through the years that never ever changes is our desire to want to dress up and to look nice. Fashions have changed from headbands and bell bottoms, big necklaces, and all kinds of stuff. But there is one lady in town who keeps up with what is going on in the formal realm. She is Judy Wilkinson of Formal Elegance. Thank you so much for being with us again, Judy.
Thank you, Dee. I didn't know it was your birthday. I would have bought party dresses.
Well, I'll tell you what. Beautiful, beautiful. So are you planning ahead? The bridal season is about to come. Tell me what you have.
Okay. It is here full on. As soon as everyone gets engaged for Christmas and Valentine's, we are wide open and taking appointments like just constantly. But this is a brand new collection that everybody in the country has been waiting to see. And this is the Disney Fairy Tale Princess Collection.
Wow.
That we have an exclusive on here
and
in the area.
And it looks like a, oh gosh.
Unbelievable. Mm-hmm. The ads are everywhere, every national magazine, and we are so fortunate. But we get calls every day on these gowns to find out when they're coming in.
Can you point out some of the details there?
This actually is the dress Belle. And this is the national ad for it. It's been huge. You've seen it over the place. Everywhere. It's just absolutely breathtaking. And these gowns will retail from anywhere from $500 to $1,200, so the prices are right. And people can afford them. They can put them on layaway or purchase outright.
There is layaway for wedding gowns?
There is layaway, absolutely. Okay. Only a third down. You can make payments on it. As soon as it's paid for, it goes to alterations, and then we even steam it for free.
Awesome. Now, when someone comes in for a wedding dress, how much is body size and shape compared to what they want? How do you make the two come together?
Yeah, I think some people come in and they think they know what looks best on their body. And we've seen them on so much, your good consultants can actually guide you towards something that you like that will look good on your body, and also custom alterations make it look even better. But you need to try on a wide variety because sometimes you're fooled.
Yes, I've had that happen many times, So what about the detailing on this? What is that?
Isn't this gorgeous?
Yes, it is.
There are a lot of beads and Swarovski crystals on
this.
And then the beautiful tooling. And this is just a nice, this gown has layers and layers of tooling under it. And it's probably one of our biggest skirts, and it makes quite the impression. But it's great for inside or outside.
Okay. And the second dress, now, do you have anybody ever come back and they want the old look? Do you get someone who says, my mom had kind of this, or my aunt, and I want old school? Do they ever?
Yeah. You know, there's probably some still on the clearance rack sometimes that we sell for $99 if they want that. Generally, we can pull that out.
They can do that, too.
You know, with the internet and with the magazine shots, girls are really more aware of fashion now. And they pretty much know what they want when they walk in the door and they're price shopping.
Okay, well, come on.
So we're very competitive. We meet our beat prices, so you always...
Oh, you do?
Oh, absolutely.
Now, what does that mean? What's the definition of meet or beat prices?
If you see a gown that you love at another store in a magazine or on the internet, if you bring us that price from them, we generally try to meet or beat it, and we strive to have the best prices in town. And generally, we can do that and save you a little money and get you the dress of your dreams. Even if you don't see it in our store, it doesn't mean we can't get it. And we do, again, we're an internet company. We also ship worldwide.
So now, when someone comes in, and maybe they're a 12, and they say, I've always wanted to get married in a 10, how do you help them go through that? Would you put a 12 on the layaway or a 10?
Right. Well, actually, they run very small. They run about two sizes different from your regular clothes. So if you're a 12, you probably need to get a 14 or 16.
Okay.
And then let's cut that thing down. You don't need all the stress with all the showers that are going on and all the parties. You really don't need that stress. It's a stressful time anyway. We can make that dress into
a 10. So you're
kind
of a counselor,
too. A 20 to a 10. We are therapists. We are wedding planners. You name it. We do it all.
Now, but describe this one.
Yeah, this is Sleeping Beauty's dress.
And my goodness.
This is probably my most favorite with a three-dimensional look to it, which is so popular. But now they have the corset back. I don't know if I have it laced all the way up. But when you're a 12 and you lose down to an 8, it's easier with a corset back. Even if you see a gown with a zipper, we can put that corset back in it. If a gown's a little too small, it's on clearance, and you want it, we can enlarge the size.
Okay.
This is the gown that's Ariel from The Little Mermaid.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely gorgeous. I would have to say these silhouettes right now are probably the most popular.
The silhouette.
A straight, very, very fitting, little trumpet or mermaid.
Even pump
popular.
Size?
Even
all
it
sizes.
Actually is very slenderizing.
I was
going to
say,
very, very slenderizing. These are all from the Disney collection, which is just wonderful. But this is our brand new collection that we're debuting for Columbus, and it's Sophia Tolley collection. And these have exquisite backs on them. There's something They look good on. Uh-huh. They fit every body from a 0 to a 30W. But the backs are exquisite, and that's what you see the most at a wedding. Mm-hmm. And so it's got that wow factor.
Beautiful.
And again, the prices, you know, are just phenomenal on these gowns.
Go ahead and pick one, Dee.
Okay. Yeah. Well, you know what I was going to ask? When you come in,
right.
What are the
mm-hmm.
one, two, mm-hmm. threes? When right. when someone comes in, they're coming in, I want to get married, they're all excited, they're hyped. Is budget the first thing, or?
Actually not. The girls will come in, we have a front counter, it's normally by appointments, but we do take walk-ins. It's actually best if you do make an appointment for
so that
a
you
better
can give them
consultation,
the time.
Uh-huh. And just so it's not so crowded.
Won't be rushed.
But they'll fill out a registration card, and we'll take them up. They pick out three gowns that they like to begin with. We take mm-hmm. them to a private dressing area, uh-huh. and they get one-on-one attention. Then we'll pull out another three. But mm-hmm. generally, within five dresses, you know exactly the look that that girl's going for.
And what about the accessories? Mm-hmm. Are you part of that process, too?
We are. We're absolutely. We do everything from the jewelry once you've got it on, mm-hmm. to the undergarments, to the shoes. We're going to make sure that you are 100% complete. Then we'll take you to the bridesmaid department. We'll match up dresses that match your gown, because it is important that the two match up.
And with the layaway, I mean, I can't get over that. Well, anybody can get the dream of the
absolutely.
Dress of their dreams. Okay,
absolutely.
Let them know one more time
yep.
the nature of the dresses. This is the Cinderella collection
right.
and how they can get in touch with
right.
you.
Right. You just come to Formal Elegance. Mm-hmm. It's 706-327-8806 mm-hmm. is our phone number, or formalelegance.net online. Mm-hmm. And we're on Veterans Parkway.
Okay, awesome, awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you, and happy
thank
birthday.
You for helping me taking it back old school. Mm-hmm. You're the bomb. You're a bad mama jamma.
If I could remember the words to Michael Jackson songs, I'd sing with you.
Awesome. I've got them taped up. So. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
I tell you, I have so much fun with Formal Elegance. I have a daughter. She needs to get married. Okay.
Right.
And I know where to send her. Thank you so much for being with us, Judy. We have more coming up. We have teen trivia, and we have a special Michael Jackson tribute. So don't go away. The Dee Armstrong birthday party continues.
Ow, he's our friend. She's 1990, just letting it all hang out.